Hi, welcome to my channel Creative Kosh. A photo booth is an add-on charm to a party. In today's video, I am going to share with you an elegant floral photo booth DIY. Most of stuff that I use to prepare it is from dollar store. So happy pockets. Now let's list down the supplies. One hula hoop, white soft yarn, Elmer's all-purpose glue, flowers of your choice, glue gun with glue sticks. First, cover the hula hoop with white yarn using Elmer's glue. Keep applying Elmer's glue to a small portion and wrap the yarn on it until it's covered. But remember to leave the two spots open to stick flowers on it. You can see the length of open spot in this picture. Now arrange the flowers in a pattern you like and stick them on hula hoop using glue gun. Once flowers are done, stick leaves in between the flowers as fillers so that you cannot see the hula hoop through them. Now look at this elegant floral photo booth. This is ready to use for party pictures. Thank you. Please like, comment and share this video and subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell down there for the upcoming videos. Thank you so much.